if I were to buy a property at Lekki Real Estate, who am I going to put as my next of kin?
Okay, yeah, there are reasons why people might want to go with just about anybody. If I were married, I would pick my husband, but for now, I think my mom would do.
That would be my mom, because I'm not married yet, so maybe when I'm married, then my wife could be.
If I wasn't married, I'm going to put my sister's name. And if I'm married, I'm going to put my wife's name. And when we now have a child or children, I'm going to put their names there.
This is because next of kin is a very important person when it comes to such matters.
I'll put my sister's name because she will have something to fall back on. And of course, when I'm married, my wife can have something to fall back on. Then, of course, our children, they also have something to fall back on since their names are on it.
I trust her to make such decisions that would benefit me, whether I'm present or I'm absent. So I think my mom would be the best person to do that for me. So I would pick my mother.